there was another really important ball in that World Series, and it was the ball that you hit for the Grand Slam home run. Well, Brooks Boyer, our senior vice president, was determined to find that ball, and he did. And he found it. It was owned by a gentleman named Chris Clays. We sought him out. We asked him if he would bring the ball and give it to you. He did not hesitate, and he's here now to present it to you.